How's it going, YouTubers? This is Captain Kirk. I'm playing a game. I just downloaded it. Ah, crap. Wait. What's the name of it? Crossout. Played it a little bit. Let's see. I played just a little bit. Press the build button. Okay. I played it just a little bit, and now. Okay, what am I going to paint? Gun. Expand. Wait, what? Storage keeps all the goods you find in the wasteland. Each filters and sort by category. Okay. And paint. Paint center. Does not take up storage space. Alright. Paint all. There we go. That'll work. Blue's pretty cool. Yeah, we'll have it at blue. Right, now, how do I get out of here? Options for garage. There we go. Here are the rules. Either you or them. The law of the jungle, rookie. Oh, yes. Who am I? Usually the engineers call me Mentor. To get started, try to deal with one opponent. Choose your target and pursue it until you destroy it. If you do not finish and lose sight, the enemy will return and stab you in the back. Never lose vigilance for a second. Okay? Jump into battle. There we go. Wait. Press battle to join. Okay. Okay. Oh, I love a cold glass of milk. Here we go. Yeah, I've only played this a little bit. I've done maybe two or three battles, but actually I think this is a pretty cool game. Alright, let's go. Somebody's made contact already, it looks like. Come on, dude. Do you know how to drive? See if I can go around here and sneak behind him. There we go. Okay. Come on, where they at? Whoa, fuck, he's fucking me up. Damn. Well, that's the second time I've lost. Come on, guys, you can do it. What are you doing? What are you doing, George? Come on, George. Are you stuck? There you go. I'm gonna switch. What, there's only one left? Oh no. We got defeated. Alright. Weekly challenge, no active challenge. Okay, we'll just battle again, I guess. Probably nothing I can upgrade yet. Get me a cigarette. Hold on, dude, I'll read you in a minute. Gotta make me a cigarette. Okay, not bad. Such a fighter is definitely useful to the engineers, and we appreciate those who help us. My faith, the mentor will try to grow a warrior out of you. Don't pay it attention, but in some ways he is right. In the valley you need to be strong. Scrap metal. You won't go far without good old iron. Use for armor, weapons, and defense. Okay. As the ancient people said, with a shield or on the shield, want to survive, listen to my next tip. The survivors here make their armored vehicles from anything. Usually only the cabin is strong, but everything else is attached to protect it. Therefore, to get to the cabin you must shoot the parts. Well, it is always useful to shoot a weapon. The enemy without a gun is defenseless. Try in the upcoming brawls. Okay. Alright. What is that thing? It's like a circus thing. Okay, here we go. Who's on my team? Sergey, Robert, Emma, Edward. So Emma's higher. Juan. Ron, I don't know. Yep. Alright. Come on, dude, get out the way. I got your back. Oh, come on. Dang it. I gotta get some better weapons. Got to get some better weapons. Oh, did we die? Yep, we got defeated. That's all right. All right, let's close. Exit to garage. Add some more stuff to my war machine. I'm liking this game, y'all. Wonder if they get it on mobile. Okay. I got some new parts. Level 2. Okay, level 3. Wait, am I level 3 yet? What? Did I just go up to level 3? They say that can be found by the insane sounds made by his monstrous vehicle. Ooh. An entertainment master in the valley. Okay. So what do I do with this? To receive additional rewards, you need the battle pass. What is the battle pass? Test your armored car out on the range. Guess I'll test drive here in a minute. Okay. Storage. Frame. Okay. 5. Durability, mass. Ooh, what's this? 14. This seems to be the best. So how do I... Do you really want to disable the vehicle? No. Okay, I get it. So this goes to the frame. Shit. How do I turn it? There, maybe. There we go. Okay, now. No. No. There we go. These controls are weird. Alright. Back to the garage. No, I'm gonna go to the... No, build. There we go. Now. Storage. Weapon. I ain't got no weapons. What's this? Hardware. No hardware. Movement. Nope. Structure. Oh, I got structure. Okay. So how do I do the structure? Van side, small strut, medium strut. Wheel brake. Right. That's a buggy part. Buggy part. Strut. Let me go back. Oh, I gotta figure out how to use this. Okay. Yes. Okay. Storage. Category. All right. Lightweight frame, 4x4 frame. I got three of these. Okay. How do I? This is weird. One. How do I get out of that? There we go. Okay. Storage. It's 2x4. I want 4x4. What's that? Not. Does not take up storage space. Vehicle frame. Only the part can hold wheels. Cabins and other frames. Frame blocks. Okay. 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 There we go. Oh, no. Okay, go back to storage. Maybe. There we go. All right, go back to storage. Thank you. Wait. That's what I need. Okay. How do I? Nope. Okay. What's hardware? Car jack. Takes that. This device can flip your vehicle without the help of other players. Okay. So I need to put that on here. Dang it. There we go, that's what I need. Okay, now. Lower you down. Let's go to wheels. What do these do? One tread, low durability, the wheel needs to be replaced. Okay, there's that now. Structure. We've got, what are these? Channel beams weld into a convenient shape, increase vehicle's durability. Okay. See what I can do with that. How do I rotate that? Okay. Okay, how do I get rid of a part? Because that's in the way. There we go. damn it. Thank you. Oh, sorry, you guys. I thought I forgot I was recording. Oops. Alright. Yeah, I just went out and test drived a little bit. But let's get back to the garage. Okay. So there's that. I guess we'll do another battle. One more battle. I was having so much fun shooting. I forgot. Forgot I was recording. Oh, there's Christopher. Oh, I wonder if that's my cousin. We got Helen, Mathis, Ryan, Sarah. Okay. I'm gonna go off in this direction here. Come up behind him. Well, at least I took down that big guy with the big guns. Oh, what the heck is... What are you? That's so weird. Why didn't you get guns, dude? Like, I guess protection, maybe. Anybody else? Yeah, we got him over here. He's missing a wheel. Nope. Giannis? Anybody else? Just you. Come on, you guys. I got one kill. Alright. How many left? Does it say how many's left? Oh, there's one bad guy left. There he is. Come on, knock him out, knock him out, knock him out, knock him out. Oh, now I see why you... Maybe. Yes! Alright. I got some points off of that one. And I got the daily challenge. Rewards and patches. Okay. Yeah, let's go ahead and battle again. Oh, excuse me. Like, what is that thing? Now you know how to shoot parts and destroy enemies. Now learn how to win. Okay. Battle other survivors in a fair fight for... Okay. Here we go. See if we can win. Maybe I can last through the round. Alec. Whoa, look who we're up against, guys. I'm gonna go out this way. I'm glad to have that. Oh, oops. I actually wanted to park up there. Sorry, guy. Come on, you guys, there's one left. Yes! There's one left, guys, come on. Come on, you guys, there's one left. Where's he at? There he is. Oh, that's right, I stuck him. Come on, man. Get this dude. You got 25 seconds left. Come on. He's like right there. You only got one gun? It's a draw. Let's win. Let's battle one more time. See if I can hurry up and get me a cigarette. Here you get some more firepower. Well, I got about 20 more minutes. Okay. Okay, there we go. Does it now? Come on, dude. I'm gonna just sit here, capture this base. Wow. Really, people? Okay. That was easy. Let me try that again. Great victory, rookie. You took the first steps towards success. I feel that you have everything to become a legend among these survivors. Had enough, huh? I wish we could do without it, but remember, we, the engineers, are not here for the sake of battle. At our workbench, you can craft a new part at any time. Have some practice. One more battle. Can't believe that worked. Like, I thought for sure they'd, like, come get me. Ooh, this is a big one. See if I can do that again. Some pretty big guys, though. Might work again. I'm gonna win it without firing a single shot. I'll try to. Shit, they destroyed the fuck out of them guys. I'm alone. There's what? Three people? Four people? Yeah, three people? Four people? Fuck. They're probably looking for me. Shit. Really? Really? The base is ours. Nice begun. Let's see if it'll work one more time. I got 10 minutes. Wow. I can't believe that. Like, I honestly cannot believe that, guys. Like, it worked twice in a row, and then they were out there looking for me. And I didn't even fire a shot. And they killed off my teammates. Like, they killed all my teammates. I didn't fire a shot. And then they were looking for me the whole time. I think they might have caught on, maybe. No? They still ain't caught on yet. They might actually catch on this time. I'm